即係其實早兩日我都播嗰條片，就係、是、Judy 開記者招待會，去講解佢哋點樣係嘛，即係有咩證據去告呢樣嘢。咁係嗰陣時你都睇到係咪都怪怪咁，好似個 garage 前面咧咁樣。第一件事就原來咁樣嘅。嗰日咧就Trump 首先就 tweet 就話喺 Four Seasons 嗰度會搞個好大型嘅 big conference 係嘛，11點咁樣。咁好多記者就打去 Four Seasons 問啦，即係諗住即係一定係嗰個大酒店啦，係嘛？喺 Philadelphia 一打去話唔係喎，原來咧唔係 Four Seasons Hotel，係去 Four Seasons Landscaping 一間好細嘅嗰啲咁嘅 landscaping 嘅公司即係搞嗰啲 gardening 啊嗰啲咁嘅嘢啦。咁係喺近郊區嘅地方，咁你睇到啦，就喺仲係衰撚到喺一個 parking lot 嗰度就咁搞嘅啫，隔離有間鹹書店，隔離有間咧專賣嗰啲咁嘅火葬用品 cremation 嘅嘢。咁我覺得亦都係呢樣嘢係好得意啦嚇。點解要咁做咧？咁當然咧嗱，嗰邊左媒咧基本上大部分媒體啦佢哋就當然係即係就笑佢啦，笑 Donald Trump 啦就話你一係就係、是。係咪窮撚到窿啊？冇錢啊嘛，輸撚到兵敗如山倒啦，要搞到係嘛？即係屌你老母，要搞到喺個拍，即係喺個爛地嗰度開個咩記者招待會嚇？咁有啲就笑佢係咪 book 錯場咧？即係佢班友本來 book Four Seasons，咁後屘就 book 咗呢個咁嘅 book 錯咗，咁咧當然唔會啦，呢啲係嘛？即係但係點都好都係笑啦。咁但係你如果睇翻呢間嘢 Four Seasons Landscaping 咧？佢哋自己 Facebook 出嚟嘅聲明咧嚇，就係話佢哋好光明，覺得可以 hold 呢一場歷史性嘅news conference fight for American，佢好驕傲，佢係一個 proud American。佢哋自己係一個女人嘅 owner 係嘛，跟住佢即係有咩問題啊？點解你要覺得我羞恥咧？係嘛，即係點解你要覺得喺我度開羞恥？調翻轉係咪你哋個 news conference 一定係要喺嗰啲五星級 corporation 嗰度開咧，先叫做係正當咧？係咪？因為佢啲撲街 liberals 睇得好撚撲街咁，就喺度笑。哎呀，又話人笑人鹹書店啊，點撚樣啫？有乜好撚笑啊？係嘛？即係我哋 American 嘅精神本來就係咁噶嘛，唔係偷唔係搶，我哋老老辛辛苦苦做嘢啊。咁而家阿 Donald Trump 佢哋係 fight for 呢啲 real Americans 啊嘛，唔係淨係 fight for 你嗰邊咁嘅 New York elite。California 嗰個 Hollywood elite 唔係 fight for 你班撚樣啊嘛，咁所以喺嗰度開係好合情合理喎，邊個話係丟面咧？係嘛？咁呢樣嘢講得幾打動人心喎，係咪？即係就正中嗰班咁嘅冚家產，真係屌你老母一味見高拜見低踩嗰班冚家產。除此之外，我覺得梗係更加就係 Donald Trump 係一種，即係點解要喺度開咧？就係話，即係不嬲就係你嗰班咁嘅 fake news media。你嗰班人根本係人撚渣，人中之渣咗嚟嗰班 fake news， 真係嗰班記者，因為佢哋唔係，佢哋真係就係為咗自身嘅利益去甘心出賣自己嘛，即係根本屌你所有咩專業操守都唔理啊，一味就係跟住上面走嘛，上面要佢寫咩寫咩嘛嗰班真係真正人渣嚟，咁嗰班人渣應該你要開間五星級大酒店請佢哋咧，又係喎。係嘛？我覺得佢做得好啱喎，就係、是、應該揾個爛地。屌你老母，仲要係咪要整埋鋪飛啊？求撚奇，即係啱嘅。佢哋嗰啲咁嘅賤人，嗰啲人渣就係要即係咁樣。咁其實我一直咧最擔心嘅就係嗰啲，即係佢會殺咗啲賭注嗰啲莊家因為我就係話好睇佢哋嗰啲賭波公司又好點樣係嘛？佢哋自己決定。因為而家就好機會啦，係嘛？你夾硬嚟，而家殺咗佢嘅。吹你唔漲啫，係嘛？即係好，即係你，尤其是如果你外圍更加衰啦，係嘛？咁但係我覺得最主要就係即係嗰啲外圍佬咯嚇。咁而家反正封咗盤咧，反而就唔使考慮呢樣嘢嚇。咁所以封咗盤唔使考慮呢樣嘢，佢就即係開始反擊你睇到係嘛？反擊咁就係話而家有45萬張。
Beginning with a slew of new lawsuits this week, beginning with one in Pennsylvania tomorrow, along with what our next guest says is evidence of voter fraud. Sidney Powell is General Michael Flynn's attorney. She is fighting on the front lines of this battle as part of the president's legal team. Sidney, good morning to you. Thank you for being here. Can you walk us through what has taken place here as you see it?
Yes, there has been a massive and coordinated effort to steal this election from we, the people of the United States of America, to delegitimize and destroy votes for Donald Trump, to manufacture votes for Joe Biden. They have done it in every way imaginable, from having dead people vote in massive numbers to absolutely fraudulently creating ballots that exist only voting for Biden. We've identified at least 450,000 ballots in the key states that miraculously only have a mark for Joe Biden on them and no other candidate. If you look at Florida, where things were done right, you can see that that's how the rest of the country should have gone. But they also used an algorithm to calculate the votes they would need to flip, and they used the computers to flip those votes from Biden to, from Trump to Biden, and from other Republican candidates to their competitors also. I think Doug Collins had the race stolen from him. I think John James had his race stolen from him. It wasn't just President Trump. There were many people affected by this. We have got to fight tooth and nail in federal court to expose this abject fraud and the conspiracy behind it, and get a recount and audits in every place it's needed, which is, frankly, most of the country.
So there are recounts going on right now. We know that in Georgia, you have a list of numbers of ballots with only Joe Biden on the ticket. You say it's 98,000 ballots in Pennsylvania, 80 to 90,000 in Georgia, another 42,000 in Arizona, 69 to 115,000 in Michigan, and 62,000 in Wisconsin. Sidney, if this is true, this appears systemic. Where is the Department of Justice? Where is the AG Bill Barr?
I don't know. We definitely should be. I mean, we're getting reports of all kinds of fraud. We've got a getting an affidavit from a postal worker now who talks about having been ordered to backdate ballots. No ballots received after the polls closed on voting day should even be counted. We've got multiple states that didn't even follow the rules of their own legislature. That's a federal constitutional issue. There are at least three major federal issues here that will require the Supreme Court to resolve this case. And when the votes are really audited and the real votes are counted, Trump will win. He is the president, and he is in charge of this country.
Sidney, I want to ask you about these algorithms and the Dominion software. I understand Nancy Pelosi has an interest in this company.
咁我唔废话啦，就咁讲个结论就系咧，即系睇嚟佢哋都系早有准备。咁亦都系最得意咧，就系话嗰个机啊，嗰啲咁嘅出有问题嗰啲机咧，嗰啲 software 咧啊，竟然系同 Nancy Pelosi 有关嘅，就太捻明显啦啩，系嘛？咁即系其实我一直谂讲啊，即系大家咧 enjoy the show。咁其實仲有一樣嘢好得意嘅，就係不停我都聽有人講話，其實阿 Joe Biden 竟然自己喺鏡頭面前都承認咗，佢哋係將會 run 一個這個史上最大嘅一個 voter fraud 嘅 organisation 嚇。咁我估佢可能想講 anti fraud 啦，咁但係點都好啦嚇，佢自己就咁講嘅。咁係的確係即係你可以話佢係老人痴呆啦，係嘛？即係唔適合做總統，即係 one way or the other 係嘛？都係根本係得啖笑。但如果你問我，精英之間的確有啲咁嘅法則嘅，兜口兜面話埋俾你聽，你都中嘅話咧，呢啲就唔算講大話喎，即係等於我好似玩審大啲咁樣，我係兜口兜面話俾你聽噶嘛，兜口兜面講埋俾你聽，你都中嘅，你就恭喜你，你就係嗰種邪惡羊群，所以消滅你咧，亦都係替天行道。
We have put together, I think, the most extensive and inclusive voter fraud.Organization in the history of American politics. We have put together, I think, the most extensive and inclusive voter fraud organization in the history of American politics.